What's up, guys? Welcome back to Outriders. This is part 8. So far, we've made it to the forest, but we got attacked by this big monster, and now we gotta go kill it. Let's get into it. So we're hopping right into it. Need to switch my gun. Oh, now you got some of those friends. Oh, on, die. Go back.
It doesn't end this way. It can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy vision said? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here. And what?
No. No, no, no. It's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die! You fucking die with them! I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
What exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
Zahidi?
Us
what... Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much a claim to fame. But as you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have a small ceremony each month. We're just in time for one. No alters, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
I don't know. Something is up with this place. I don't trust them.
Yakum. Look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me.
So now, we gotta find... Ooh, power 1000. The forest doesn't look too bad. This isn't gonna take the weight. Looks pretty nice.
I've been seeing shadows.
But the fact that they had a prisoner, I don't know. Something's up with this place. Forest really has changed since last time we were here. What the hell are you? Oh no. Nah. Why are you trying to be Godzilla?
This should be interesting.
No. Let's do the main objective. Oh, this one more. What the hell? Blood morpher. Oh my god, I keep falling. There we go. Let me get this chest before we go. Yeah, the forest after the anomaly attack. It changed everything. Are we close to the truck now? Finally, we can get some ammo. Okay. should be it. Oh.
Jacob, I found the truck.
What does it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common then. Get that.
This is not how we left it. Go back to camp.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Three.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chana. Then that little Brand was only six when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her. Come on.
The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Damn, so we actually heard the story. That's really sad. She saw her mother get killed. She was only 6. Wait, but how many people died on that spaceship?
You keep your distance.
Search the enclave for Chana. Enclave for Chana.
Jenna, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better. I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob, begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
This is why you guys don't get along. She wanted to prevent the death of her mom.
Outriders,
so Jakob couldn't help him.
As an altered, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is appreciated. I personally oversaw preparations for your private hut. There's a place to rest, food, even a bottle of something special. You'll find it by the stairs to the ceremony tent.
Alright, let's get some sleep.
You make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it?
It was weird. Bunch of rambling speeches about brotherhood. We all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad.
Where's Ahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
I knew it. Something was up with the forest. These people.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi, do you copy? Shit.
Oh, let's go get Zahidi. I knew these guys were up to no good. It was too good to be true.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Damn. So the doctor's not even a good person anymore. That's sad. Well, guys, I'm going to end it here. Thank you for tuning in to another Outriders video. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.